Officers telling parents to pay more attention to their kids in the backseat after a kid held up this fake kidnapping sign in her mother's car. The CHP was alerted to a car on Highway 99 in Stockton yesterday with a young girl in the back holding the sign asking for help. When officers stopped the car, they learned the mother was unaware of the sign, her daughter trying to pull a prank.